So oh, we need to dye it.
No, we're not dyeing the bread.
Yeah. It kind of looks black.
We'll just try it.
Yeah. How bad can it be? Now it looks like meat. Oh my god, that looks like a kidney. What are you, Alicia? Does that look like a smoker's lung?
Every cigarette is doing you damage. Lungs are like sponges with millions of tiny air sacs for transferring oxygen. Every breath of tobacco smoke attacks them. No wonder smokers feel short of breath. Their lungs are rotting.
You know, when we work together, things tend to either go really well or when really badly.
When have they ever gone well?
Meanwhile,
we need some baking paper. Alrighty, so it's a small tray with that. So we don't need much. Oh no, that's great.
Perfect fit. Okay, so let's do this. Let's make a little one. It's got a flatness, sculpted.
Maybe we should just aim to make ginger dittos.
Ah, like there's his legs, there's his arms. Look, fuck it. I'm doing this a different way. This
is oh no. Hard. What if you resorted to doing shapes? What if you did a round head and then stuck a rectangle sort of, or like an oval roll of sausage, squish the sausage down?
It's great, isn't it?
Yeah. We are making this accessible.
It's better than Berg.
How dare you? We can stare me down. Her lipstick
reflex got me wild. Okay, you reckon this is oven worthy?
Might as well give it a shot.
Chuck it in.
Oh my god, that's shit. Keep kneading it, the colour's actually improving. It's going more purple instead of black.
Oh wow. So, are you guys cutting yours?
No, we gave up on that.
We'll cut ours, because we're better than them.
What's like a non-charge
we are making this
word you can use to discriminate people these days?
Welsh?
Okay, so what's a horse look like? Jesus. I'm going to be honest, I can't draw horses blindfold.
Okay,
I don't know how to draw a horse.
Are you doing it like a horse's head?
I'm doing a horse sideways.
Oh. Really?
Is this the horse?
I don't know. Well, I started off surprised, and then I became slightly disappointed, and now I'm watering and I'm upset. I think you should give up now, if I'm honest.
So you guys use self-raising flour, yeah?
Yeah, man.
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah.
I don't actually believe in self-raising flour.
You see, it occurs to me, because I'm very clever.
Oh, yes, yes.
Flour is flour. Okay. Like, I think so, it's still
fucking
flour.
Oh! That's cool enough.
Hey, Alicia.
Hello, Alan. I was wondering what you wanted to make with the remaining dough.
I don't really know. I think I'm gonna have to do some intense research.
So, Dr. Allen, do you know what to do yet?
Oh, fuck if I know. They don't teach you to do this sort of shit in uni. Let's just give a pig a go.
That looks like Yoda.
We called him Shrunk.
What is that?
That's a little man.
It looks like really poorly battered fish from Fish and Chips.
Oh, you took out your dick? So, as the resident master chef, it is my job to comment on the other team's work so far. If you look at this black man...
No, we're inclusive. We're inclusive. You're a racist.
Look, okay, so there's... our dish has multiple parts. If you'll look inside the oven, you'll see our rendition of Greta Thunberg.
In her rightful place.
Yeah, Jesus.
As a resident master chef.
As the actual resident master chef.
I'm the only resident here, so...
I lived here once.
I threw up here once.
Once?
Yeah.
Okay. What else can I make out of this?
The unicorn. That was the whole aim.
Not black man, we wanted a unicorn. You ready for this?
One hour later.
So, if you want to look at our great gingerbread man, you see there's a sort of off-brown, purplish color to this. When it was cooking, we thought we should get a nice even coating of that color. Since tasting, we've discovered that that is just pure burnt, and it really adds something to the flavor, I think.
Would you say it's the hero of the dish?
I would say it's almost a revolution in gingerbread technology. People will say, wow, did you use the Kearney method? Because that tastes like burnt.
I've been doing these challenges for like 4 years now. And I don't think I've ever come anywhere but last. And I was super excited this small competition. And it was going so well.
If it helps, Edmund, I never expected you to win.
What's spice in this?
What are you talking about? Black pepper.
Stop! Defend us!
Run forward!
No, that's Alicia!
Oh!
No! Oil! Attack! I don't even know what's going on at this point.
Pinch some pepper, throw it in the direction her voice is
can
going.
Can I just
from.
Throw a bomb?
That was pitiful.
How badly did that go?
You covered the radio in pepper.
These are made by adult men.
You kept saying this was perfect.
He lied. I don't know what that baking tray is. It looks like at some point Greta went, oh shit, and she just decided to take heaps of pills.
Let's actually do some taste tests. So you guys have already had yours. How do you reckon it went?
Never had such a good meal in my life.
Yeah, I definitely want to eat some.
Yeah, it's a shame we just had Macca's. There's no room left at all.
No.
Look, I reckon it's time that we tasted ours.
This tastes much like a dense bread. And it's a lot better than ours.
But do we win enough points in presentation to overcome everything else? Thank you.